Probably. I was in third year college, okay? It was in Manila. But why go to Manila, no? Especially now that there's a pandemic when we have a zoo right here in Negros Occidental. Bye-bye!
2 minutes, 2 minutes!
2 minutes! They open at 9 a.m. pero we arrived here like 5 minutes earlier. So, amo na siyang sitwasyon din. You're not leaving. Patok!
Bye-bye. Zoo na pala.
Welcome to my zoo, Charest. Mama, look to your left. Katawang-tawang, saan tanong mo?
Wow. Oh my God, may kakambal! Isang galang pala, matagal si panginahanap.
Hello! These are warty pigs.
It's a bird. No, it's a bird.
Hi. Visayan warty pigs. Ni sila, no?
Baka lang ang kinanggan mo na.
Yeah, ma. Hi, what's your name? The three little pigs. Whenever you're in the zoo, no, you feel like you're a kid again. These are Visayan warty pigs because I did a feature about them when I was just starting as a reporter. I'd cover the Negros, the NFIFI.
You're familiar with that.
So I'm familiar with them. The scientific name, kids, it's Susebifrons negrinos. Scratching, okay? Why are you scratching me?
Bear cat.
Bear cat, okay.
This one is a nocturnal animal.
Nocturnal. Ah, so it's sleeping. Okay. So, anong mga characteristics ng nocturnal animal, sir?
We wake up in the morning and it gets dark.
Uh-huh.
And they sleep for sunrise.
Okay. So, tapos anong ginakaon niya? What does it
eat? It's for fruits.
Fruits lang?
Yeah.
So what kind of fruits do we feed them?
Banana. Papaya. Avocado.
Where can we find most bear cats, sir?
In Palawan.
Palawan.
Ay, kay may baby siya. May baby siya.
The
This is an African gray parrot. Si Tacos Eritacos.
Hello.
Hello, Grace.
Hello.
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 Hello. Party line. Shangambal. Hello. Hello.
Say about our Philippine president. What can you say about our Philippine president?
Hi.
Huh?
Hi.
Huh?
Hi. Oh, you ready to talk? Hi. Hello. Good morning.
Hi,
Ari Kudi.
Guapa.
Huh? Ano?
Ano? Ano bagong balita?
Huh?
May bagong balita?
Namit na?
Guapa!
Yudi ka pa into siya. Yade!
Front ang pato.
Oh, sige, sige, pamalas ha.
Oh, min may nagambal, doon yung pato.
Hi! Hi, patutin! Hi, patutin! What did you say? Hindi na siya, oh. See? Hindi siya. Nadlock siya. Nadlock ka, no? Pag talikod ko, tawag mo naman ko pangit.
Ha? Huh? Oh, nga, no? Pangit? Ang ginambal, ya? Ay, tawag mo ko pangit. Sige, waita. Nangyalan ka, wala. What is this, sir? What is this bird? What is this bird?
Super Crested Cockatoo.
Cockatoo. So they speak, you can train them.
Yes.
So ano na ninibalaan niya, sir, ng mga hambal?
Ano nga ba yun?
Pangit.
Hello.
Pangit?
Ano ka? Pangit.
Hello. Hello. Say hello. Hello. Hello.
Oh, hello. You are the jewels of...
what was nice with birds?
They are already fixed it.
They're beautiful.
Mm.
No? Oh. Oh, when you look at them...
Hindi ka pag sinipangit kay Yasmin, ha? Kaya hindi natuon.
Hindi natawag yun. Pangit-pangit. Pero kung natubangon ko siya, wala naman siya gahambal.
Cherry yun, man.
Ha? Cherry.
Hi, Cherry!
Hi, Cherry!
Oh, nalala siya nag-respond siya sa name niya.
Hello, Cherry! No pangit today, ha? Can we see you? Sir Elif, di ba? How long has this been here?
Which one?
The zoo.
The zoo will be like started 28.
No, I remember because the first time I was here.
I was already here.
Yeah, I know. Pero when you really took it seriously, na alam mo siya.
What do you call this?
My name siya.
Si Aman.
Aman.
This is a kind of turtle.
It's Herman tortoise.
Okay, it's Uswear.
It's
where
come from? Indonesia. This is a
Tukata turtle.
Tukata, then these are Indian in the
So.
Okay,
Indian.
Lainang yung
ang shell?
Cesar.
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 Are they lovers?
I was actually pretty young ago. I've not said they have not been sexed here.
You're not sure about their relationship.
What's nice about
turtles,
sir?
He's a long life fun.
Okay.
And they're nice.
Some of them will outlive us humans.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. No, no.
by Cesar and Donna.
Sir Eli, what endeared you to animals?
Ever before, I was a kid, I liked other
animals. Siko, sa balay ni damo?
No, my grandfather. He was what that...
Sir, why is it important for us now, the bata, nan sa computer ang mga bata, why is it important to take the children to the zoo, just like this, and let them see the animals?
Yeah, I believe it would be nice that the children would see the animals because they would not see that thing anymore. That will be very hard to find.
Oh no, and it's educational also. And therapeutic.
Yes.
Oh. It's natural, you are with animals, di ba? Healthy siya. Ikaw sir, you grew up with animals, di ba?
Yes.
Oh, so lain gid ya.
Bakit? Ah, bakit? Because it's a... Hello. But it's a bell, that's a bell, it's red.
Ah, okay, that's why.
That's where the ball is working.
It's an electus parrot.
An electus parrot.
Sorry, you get
it
from
different countries, sir?
Yes.
Very beautiful.
Uh-huh.
But, sir, your profession is?
I first had a fun time over the question.
Uh-oh.
And I took up Petra Medicina shop long time ago.
Okay.
And I was not able to finish it. I took up animal science in the States.
Oh, grab.
Ate,
that's why.
Ate,
love mo.
Hi, bro. Bo, are you full?
You're getting famous na dali, sir. Ang zoo. Kapit, yun sila
galing ira.
So how much does he eat every day, sir?
About ko dako, hindi ko gusto wag mo lang.
Ilang kilo? Nag-everyday kami na ferry, nag-bisita lang.
Siguro niya. Siguro.
Kung wala kami bisita, gapit
ko. Just mga 250 kilo.
Ang ilo.
Ang pagustuhan.
Gusto wag mo.
Ay, Bong.
Siguro, bibo. So, Bong can eat 250 kilos of meat in a month?
Bong, kamusta ang life mo da?
What is that?
Come up!
Where's the chicken?
Wala na, ito na sa tummy.
Low battery ka.
Oo. Ito na sa tummy ni Bo.
Ah, may yung feed na, oh.
Ay, oo. Ah, so ako hindi na
kakao.
Okay. Bony. Doon, feed out.
One more. Bong, one more, Bong.
Bong, the chicken. Oh. It burps.
Yeah. Busog.
Are you full?
So he is 16 feet. And ang iyang bodies dako-dako gidyan, no? Look at that.
But that's like, come to the National Geographic.
Ay, really?
They have shared that picture. I show you the...
Wow, National Geographic.
Thank you.
Okay. Blue
ang iya di lamang na
there. Okay, tongue out.
Blue. This is
Reptiles. Vegetables and then mealworms sometimes.
Okay.
You have to have a variety of food.
See?
This is a rainbow boa.
Rainbow? Oh, yung kanyay. You remember, sir, sa nag-teacher ko si mo before, di ba? Di pa uyat mo kasang dako-dako na albino.
Uh-huh.
Yeah. Ah. It's a rainbow boa.
As in, doesn't really bite at all?
Snakes are very nice. Di ba, they're very nice. Yeah, and contrary to the perception, di ba, of people na kaladukan sila, and they're bad. And maybe because in storybooks, di ba, ginasimbolize sila sa ano, evil. But you know, they're really very nice creatures. Snake ko ba naman? I was born in the year of the snake.
So, that's why.
Yes, look them.
Oh, na may answer sa iyo mo.
Ano, sa babae na laki niya siya, sir?
Why ko na ang
sakit? Why? But my name siya?
Huh?
But my name siya? Wala siya name?
How old is the snake?
How old is the snake?
Maybe 50 years
old. Ka-pretty siya yan, no? So, very pretty.
So, even the anong mga the visit, the sir, maka-interact
na nila.
They can ha. Oh, on ma-pet nila. Oh, look at Pussy. Nice. And very graceful sila, no? Malaki pa ni siya, sir. Will this grow? I mean, bigger.
Malaki na lang siya siguro.
And they're very strong. Oh, see? Tawag lang, tawag lang mga skin niya. Pag naigo siya sa sunlight.
Yeah.
Grabe, oh. Color. And nga ama nag-decide to reserve later on to open this to the public.
Before I used to be out all the time.
Uh-oh.
Before I had a stroke. I had down to that sometime I had I have some guests.
Uh-oh.
And see the collection. Before I was too busy.
The
therapy naman ni sa imo, sir.
Oh, therapeutic. And you like it seeing children na nakadto diri, they pet the animal. Sadya, no? I love you. It's very strong. Oh, look.
Oh. Are the papaya parents are
lovely. Black and white. Malang tawa bala. Ang tip sa iwing
sa black. Ah, nice. Wood duck? Or buff?
Dora the Explorer. Si Panoy.
He's old already.
Oo, Panoy. How old are you?
15. Oh. 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 Oh.
Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh. Oh.
Marami ang isa sa aking kapkapon. Maganda. Patatronic na ako sa'yo.
Rufus Hornbill, a.k.a. Kalaw.
For the brave, for the
brave.
Sa ato, tikwi. Hindi ba yung angila?
Hindi eh. Hindi dyan angila. Ato yun, natura niyo bala yun. Ah, ang hilaya, di ba ka sharp? Hindi nga ka, ang sensor.
So this is just a hawk, no?
Oo. Tikwi, niya ka, no?
Tikwi.
The pie. Sabi nito, sir, ang kabalay mo.
I'm going to go to the house.
Wala sa ka pang agat, Meg? Ha? You sit down, Danilo?
What's your name? Boyfriend. I don't know kung ikaw ang pinigit ko sa mga sir ko. What was that, sir? 2,000? Ano suman? Sugar na pa, no? What was that? 2,000? The last time I was here, tutay pa lang kuya, and it was, we did the shoot and the interview with Sir Ellen.
I did the 2013.
Mga 2013, 2012. Mga dra, I think it was in 2012, 2013.
Nagbay
pa na. And then, hindi pa mo sinasa ano kayo, lapad ang your friend. What's your name? What's your name? Hmm? Ano ginakaan mo, sir? Nate Mano? Nate Mano? Nate
Mano?
Vloggers.
We with the 20, how many chickens per meal?
20 chickens per meal?
Oh my gosh! Today, eating only once a month, but 3.
Yung sa month, mag-eat 20 chickens a day? Hello? Kobe po? How long is siya, ma'am? Mama? 16 feet. 16 feet? Pero pila siya ba kilo?
65.
Wow. 65 kilos. Okay. So imagine, no? Kung ipuluputan niya ka, no? Sa dasong gamit.
Bakit ka mo ano to? Bakit hindi din maluto? We have food in water.
I'm a long man.
Doon, ita lang siya, bali. Doon, nag-amamol siya.
Red belly piranha. It's native to South America, found in the Amazon River Basin. Coastal rivers of northeastern Brazil.
Nami-nami, isang imo mo
feathers.
Yung favorite sa gid niyang mga iguana.
Difficulty grow ay ano ang ipet ang iguana? Hapos lang, really.
So nice, nice. So warm sa imo ang snake yan, di ba? Ano sa...
I think I saw that.
Black tego from South America. One of the most expensive animals found here in the zoo. Albino bat. Spread your wings. Ano ngalan niya?
Bukay.
Bukay! Spread your wings, Bukay!
Oh.
Ang mata niya, di ba?
Oo! Oh, oh.
Ang mata niya, red eyes niya. Red, red.
Oo. Oh, oh. I'm gonna call you butterscotch!
Ano ang nagmin?
Diba? Where's butterscotch? Oh,
nice.
Oh.
Mm. The viper.
We only have one of each. Oh. Oh. Rare, no?
Mm.
First time ko din nakalakita mo na
pala, sir. Snake.
Yeah.
Ang mga niya, baby, ano ang color snake?
Really attractive.
Sa kayo mapatayaw siya. Look what manong's gonna do.
Come on, kuya.
Oh wow! Very good! Good job! Si Manong. Si Manong is spoiled, no?
Yeah, but this is the red-breasted cockatoo. It's one of the rarest birds. Okay. Not parrots. Birds in the world.
Birds.
Oh.
Ano siya maklase
isang
cockatoo, sir?
It's a red-breasted cockatoo.
Red-breasted.
Oh, Philippine.
Wow.
Yun, di ko katulong makita ko sa Philippines.
Only in the Philippines.
Okay. Sa lang ito katulong sa Philippines.
Ba't gano'y rare pa siya dito? Bodlay.
Okay, ang buli niya, oh. Oo, red. Red.
Para siya mas dalawa. Pag sa'yo, red ang buli niya.
Ang buli niya, red.
Red ng venta.
There. Oh, di ba?
Wow. Wow, kita. Kid, kita,
si Manong is spoiled, that's why.
Red venta.
Sabi no,
yeah, kasi for, 15 no? years ago, when I had a stroke, hindi ko kakakuan, nabusipan ang umapod ko.
Oh,
but, yung boy niya sabi, nakapot sa dire, wala yung benibo.
Doon. Ate, ano naging kamuya nga duwa eh?
Family.
Oo, family.
Family.
Oh, Barak. This is Barak. I'm Yas. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel. Tell them to subscribe, Barak. To my YouTube channel, Barak is a Cockatoo. And we'd like to thank Mr. Eric Divino, of course, Miss Ed, and then to Miss Edder, and then the rest of the staff of El Toro Zoo here in Macastellana. Thank you, everyone. It's always fun to be here. I always learn a lot of things about animals. And of course, it's very therapeutic. And of course, we'd like to encourage everybody, especially the kids. The moms and the dads, please bring your kids here. Take them to the zoo and let them enjoy the nature and then learn about animals.
So meet Barak personally.
And then meet Barak personally and the rest of the beautiful animals here. Diba Barak? Okay? Don't forget, all my vlogs are linked to all of my social media platforms. Of course, don't forget to subscribe to Yas. Enjoy life! Have fun with the animals and then enjoy nature, of course. It's very therapeutic. See you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye-bye.